Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Tri Puji Utami. I am from English Education Department. And now I have a project to interpret a video. Be watching. The first information, one person was killed and six persons were injured when strong waves accompanied by heavy rain uprooted a giant banyan tree in the town square Banjarnegara of Central Java. And the incident was recorded by an amateur videotape of citizens. The strong waves that abrupt the town square of Banjarnegara, Semang Java, recorded by amateur video of city events. Not just a billboard, while also uprooted a giant banyan tree and overwhelmed the seven citizens who are resulting beneath. From another video, look a number of citizens around looking for refuge. Was a spectator sporting event held in the square of to celebrate the teacher day. When heavy rain hit a filter, they chose under the banyan tree. They are sitting under the banyan tree, planned to be invent to take a shelter in the mosque. But because of the many friends, so about 20 and 30 children still there. Due to heavy rains, continue to children who were not got on a run. To evacuate the share and reset team, the police and citizens set the mutual cutting down trees with heavy equipment. But they are reported for backyard of Central Java. Thank you, and thank you for watching my video. I think enough. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.